So, we have some interesting things going on in the free agency world and the NFL right now. Melvin Ingram is visiting the Chiefs. And with this Frank Clark thing, I mean, this could be a pretty big thing for the Chiefs. If Frank Clark does get bailed out, then it wouldn't really matter. But if he doesn't, then Melvin Ingram is a pretty good fit for the Chiefs. This is a big part on defense that they would probably need. And definitely a good part. He's always been pretty underrated at his end position. But yeah, he's a veteran. He's been playing for a while. And I think it's pretty cool if I see him on the Chiefs. I also saw that Mitchell Schwartz was visiting somebody else. I forgot who. I'll have to look back at the video. I'll tell you. Hold up. I'll be back. Actually, Mitchell Schwartz was actually visiting Pittsburgh. So, yeah. Peace. I'm about to blow. They try to take my floor. I take their ass for ransom. I know that I'm...